Very much, Ethan. New information today on a deadly crash along Interstate 83 in York County this morning. The York County Coroner says a woman died after being thrown from the vehicle in the area of Exit 33 in Newberry Township around 3:30 this morning. The woman's name has not yet been released. A man was found alive and was taken to the hospital. The coroner says the crash happened after the driver lost control. State police are investigating. And state police